Hey, monsieur. Thank you.
No. Oh!
Yes. Abone ol. Hayır. Kabul.
Yes. Today, Tuesday, 16th July 2024, the National Security Support Mission on Haiti received the second batch of personnel from the Kenyan government. The arrival of the second batch shows the commitment that the Kenyan government has placed on the MSS mission, the cognizance of its mandate as stipulated in the UN Security Council Resolution number 2699. Of 2023. As the post commander, I want to thank the Haitian government for the steady support and for the mission. We also thank the local and international organizations, police contributing countries, the media, and all people at Bungie for supporting the MSS mission. We count on your support. The Haitian National Police are already working with the first Kenyan contingent and will continue to realize the fruits of our joint efforts that are geared towards enabling Haiti to regain its stability and become an economic powerhouse. The arrival of the additional contingent is a huge reinforcement to the MSS mission and will go a long way in building the capacity of the Haitian police to capture the people. I wish also to also notify you of the presence of the advanced redeployment assistance team by the Caribbean community, who in due course are expected to join the MSS. Finally, I urge the Haitian authorities, Haitian population, media, together with the international community, to continue supporting the MSS and the Haitian police efforts at reestablishing lasting peace and stability to the beautiful nation of Haiti. Thank you and may God bless.
M'a salué la presse par ligne et puis télévisé en ligne de la matin. Je suis en train de nous former. Nous recevons maintenant un deuxième contingent policier guinéen qui fait partie de force MSS là qui vient supporter pour le stationnement là dans le cadre de la lutte contre l'enramée européenne. Dans notre gouvernement, dans notre conseil présidentiel là, moi je suis Dino, bienvenue en Haïti. You are welcome.
Combien de policiers qui viennent aujourd'hui en Haïti, madame?
Vous checkez, vous checkez combien de policiers vous avez?